All right.
How can these nighttime streets be so dangerous? We should clear these idiot thugs out.
All right. Oh, what the hell? That's just so small.
Fight gangs in dark corners, but if you'd like to help. Are you answering?
Ah, sweet mother of Partha. You can't just run up on someone like that.
Run up,
are you,
bitch.
The human Ephenral told me about? The one looking for work?
Suspecting someone
else.
Did
you think I was going to attack you?
Oh, no, no. All right. Hope not. Anyhow, my apologies, human. I haven't been on the surface very long. I keep thinking I'll fall up into that sky any minute.
Bartrand used to be like that. Got jumpy every time he stepped outside.
I'd pay to see that.
But I digress. I need some help. Rather badly, in fact. Some product of mine has been misplaced. The men who were supposed to deliver it decided not to. If you retrieve my property, I could reward you handsomely.
What kind of property?
Just what did these men steal?
Did I say steal? I don't know if I would go that far. They seemed like perfectly reasonable smugglers. They smiled and everything. The goods are valuable, however, and illegal. And my client wants them very, very badly. You know how these Templars can be.
Make it worth my time, and I'll help you.
Oh, I will. Or I'll try to.
Practically a guarantee.
The gentlemen conduct their business at night in a little hovel within the alienage. If you have to kill them, then I guess it can't be avoided. But I'm sure they'll be reasonable.
Aveline.
We can't waste time, Hawk. Guardsman Donick is here somewhere.
Donick, huh?
They must be getting close to the ambush. I'm not losing any time.
Back it up!
And they came out of nowhere. I took a few down, but there were too many at once. The captain said this route was supposed to be quiet.
The seal of the Viscount. Office details, city accounts.
Valuable to a guild of thieves. A sacrificial delivery with one of our own. Captain Jevon will answer. Selling out his own? Forget guard, Captain. This man needs to be in government. Not now, Hawk. Jevon needs to see how justice works. This goes to the office of the Viscount. This will be known. The captain likes his thieves so much. Let's see if they will put him in prison.
Old Vincenzo said someone might come sniffing around. You're looking for the boy, right? Feign something. I'll tell you now, there's not much I can do for you.
I'm looking for a retired Templar named Samson.
Retired? Sounds better than burned out husk of a Templar begging coins in the choke damp. They don't do anything to keep you, you know. You join the Order, you're free to walk away. But they're the only ones who've got the dust.
The dust?
Lyrium, an ore the dwarves mine. Magic in its raw form. You need to drink the stuff to face down the magickers. Problem is, if you ever try to stop, it just about kills you.
Is it true you give aid to apostates fleeing the Templars?
The mages are help. They're no more than children, newly discovered their magic and terrified. Barely left their mother's skirts, and now we're saying they got to be locked away for their own good. That demons are hunting them. Do you wonder they run?
Just looking at you, I'd say you're a man who helps anyone for the right price.
What kind of price?
How's this?
Right. The lad came to me, not a silver in his pockets. Told him there's nothing I can do for him.
Charity to a point, I see.
I pointed him to a ship captain I know, Rayner. Sometimes he'll take on runaways. Took another apostate last week, girl I sent him. Might have gone wrong, though. I heard rumors he took the both of them captive instead.
So your good friend's a kidnapper? Can't say I'm surprised.
Not a friend. Just someone who's not afraid to try this business. Rumor has it, Rayner had the pair of them locked inside a Keys warehouse, somewhere close to Dockside. You want to go looking? You might find the lad before he gets ransomed to the Templars. Or worse.
Templars, you say? Doesn't sound good.
Back it up!
Yes, nicely done. Oh, might as well fend off some more, right? Or not. That's great. Back, you say? What's behind the door? Oh shit!
Expecting someone.
Anso's goods are probably in that chest. It's empty.
Waste of bloody time. Who put us up to this?
I guess we have no choice but to go back to Anso. Tell him. That's not the elf. Who is that?
It doesn't matter. We were told to kill whoever enters the house.
Well then. Hey, what the fuck, man?
A serious mistake coming here.
Lieutenant, I want everyone in the clearing now.
Oh, whoa, 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 whoa.
Your men are dead, and your trap has failed. I suggest running back to your master while you can.
You're going nowhere, slave.
I am not a slave.
I like him. I like him a lot.
I apologize. When I asked Anso to provide a distraction for the hunters, I had no idea they'd be so numerous.
Distraction?
You were responsible for this.
I'm the reason you're here, yes. My name is Fenris. These men were Imperial bounty hunters seeking to recover a Magister's lost property, namely myself. They were trying to lure me into the open. Crude as their methods were, I could not face them alone. Thankfully, Anso chose wisely.
Everything Anso said was a lie, then?
Not everything. Your employer was simply not who you believed.
If you couldn't fight them, why not just run?
There comes a time when you must stop running, when you turn and face the tiger.
That seems like a lot of effort to find one slave.
It is.
Does this have something to do with those markings?
Yes. I imagine I must look strange to you. I did not receive these markings by choice. Even so, they have served me well. Without them, I would still be a slave.
I don't appreciate being lied to.
Perhaps the deception was unnecessary. If so, I'm sorry. I've become too accustomed to hiding. If I may ask, what was in the chest, the one they kept in the house?
It was empty.
I suppose it was too much to hope for. Even so, I had to know.
You were expecting something else?
I was, but I shouldn't have. It was bait, nothing more.
Oh. All that for an empty chest?
No, there's more. It's as I thought. My former master accompanied them to the city. I know you have questions, but I must confront him before he flees. I will need your help.
It sounds like you intend to do more than just talk.
Daenerys wants to strip the flesh from my bones, and has sent so many hunters that I've lost count. And before that, he kept me on a leash like a Qunari mage, a personal pet to mock Qunari custom. So, yes, I intend to do more than just talk.
You lured me into a trap, and now you want my help.
If Anso had told you to divert an ambush of Tevinter bounty hunters, would you have done it?
It's not the point.
It should have been my decision.
Had I known of you earlier, I might have asked you personally. I had only Anso to rely on, I fear. I'm not lying to you now. Please, help me do this.
Lead the way.
Very well. I'll help you.
I will find a way to repay you. I swear it. The Magister is staying at a mansion in Hightown. Meet me there as soon as you can. We must enter before morning.
Hightown.
Let's go!
You could do worse, Hawk. It's a roof.
And keep. Go talk to Meryl real quick.
I didn't think you'd come. I'll find something relatively clean for you to sit on. Can I get you something to eat or drink? I have water.
Yeah, sure.
It's cozy. And your furry friends are charming. Oh, are the rats back? I thought I'd found all their holes. I wanted to thank you for bringing me here, but I'm making a mess of it.
Did you really?
You're so sweet, Meryl. Not as sweet as you, that is.
Well?
Good wishes are a poor gift after all you've done for me. I haven't exactly had many friends. Not even among my own clan. This is tricky.
Tricky, yeah.
What made you unpopular with the Dalish? Being first to the Keeper, I was always a bit secluded. I studied magic and history while the others were learning the Via Tanadal. It's good that I left. I'd have made a terrible Keeper. I was never that good with people.
Make friends.
It won't take long before you're the most popular girl in the alienage. Mythol, I hope not. I'd manage to say something stupid in front of everyone and embarrass myself. Thank you for coming to visit me, Hawk. It means a lot to me.
Yeah. Hold on a second. Put that down. Yeah, I guess that's fine. Is that it? Is that all? How are you good for?
By the Dread Wolf! Why is my house always such a mess when people are here? It's clean sometimes, I swear.
Let's go to the docks. Nah.
Come on.
street should be safe at night. Care to help out with that?
Of course we did. piece of cake.
Do blood mage, what does this do? So I should do Arcane Force Mage. No, it seems lackluster.
Sell to specialists like you. Always willing to give a discount to the people who saved my skin.
There's nothing in here. It's all junk. Take that. Shadow home. Staff of the Primal Order, let's see. 28 damage. We got magic. All these are trash. Bloodfuckers. I'll take it. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Fucking made me shake. Did not expect to get a blast pull in my ear. Out to the docks.
Never a shortage of bits.
Never a dull moment around you, huh?
Not going to happen.
Yeah, very.
Do you want me to do what? I don't think so.
No.
Bugger off. Bugger off. Bugger off.
Private dock named Arthritis, huh? Like the Telmarines mean business. Ooh.
I don't think I can do that.
We're going this way.
Get a hold of her.
Please, help me. Anyone.
Get the hands. I heard they can't do no spells without hands.
Well,
you know nothing of magic.
Thank you.
Check if there's anything to identify the girl. Her family will want to know.
Two barrels of fish. That's an outrage. I would have sold five.
Adventure. I'm not feeling it.
Why, look here, boys. Volunteers. Clap them in irons and let's see what the Tevinters will pay for them.
Pay for me.
I'd make a terrible slave. I talk too much. And I do that.
Nobody threatens me on my ground. Shut this bitch up.
No one calls me a bitch.
Me to do what? I don't think so.
Whatever.
Still living with that uncle of yours in Lothar. Nobody stabbed you.
No one has left the mansion, but I've heard nothing within. Denarius may know we're here. I wouldn't put it past him.
I could stand to know a little more about this Denarius.
He is a magister of the Tevinter Imperium.
Oh, is that all? Nothing to worry about, then.
There, he is a wealthy mage with great influence. Here, he is but a man who sweats like any other when death comes for him.
Let's go in.
We shouldn't wait any longer, then.
Agreed.
All right, all right.
Come and face me.
Someone's left a surprise here for us.
Yeah, I'm sure.
To do his fighting.
Denarius, can you hear me? Your pets cannot stop us.
Thing up here? A door. A chest. A ring. Meryl, what do you... Any magic? Wonderful. String of pearls, huh? It's great.
I can't do that.
Neither can he, huh?
I'd hoped... No, it doesn't matter any longer. I assume Denarius left valuables behind. Take them if you wish. I need some air.
Hmm. Okay. Yes, yes, I... Ah, cowl, huh? How's it fare compared to mine? It's pretty good, I guess. Anything else?
that never ends. I escaped a land of dark magic, only to have it hunt me at every turn. It is a plague burned into my flesh and my soul. And now I find myself in the company of yet another mage. I saw you casting spells inside. I should have realized sooner what you really were. Tell me then, what manner of mage are you? What is it that you seek?
Look around, find out.
I don't know. What do you think I seek?
You are skilled. I know that much.
We're not all the same.
There's
nor are we worthy of your scorn.
I imagine I appear ungrateful. If so, I apologize, for nothing could be further from the truth. I did not find Denarius, but I still owe you a debt. Here is all the coin I have, as Anso promised. Should you find yourself in need of assistance, I would gladly render it.
Your old master must want something more than just a runaway slave.
He doesn't want me at all, just the markings on my skin. They are lyrium, burned into my flesh to provide the power that Denarius required of his pet. And now, he wishes his precious investment returned, even if he must rip it from my corpse.
That would be a shame.
Seems like a waste of a perfectly handsome elf.
The truth is, I know nothing of the ritual that placed these markings on me. It was Denarius's choice, one he now regrets.
Snips.
I've seen some of your abilities. Do they come from those markings?
Some. All I know is that even in the Imperium, warriors such as myself are rare. Perhaps they believe I should feel honored.
You said Denarius is a magister, but little else.
In Tevinter, the magisters hold all the power. Over the Chantry, over the Imperial Court, over life itself. It is nothing for one to own a slave. Denarius had many, but none he valued so much as me.
Then how did you get away?
Is it not enough that I did? I carved my path to freedom in blood. I left that life behind. Yet his bounty hunters follow me no matter where I go. I will run no longer.
Do you think your master will keep chasing you?
He is too proud not to. Perhaps one day the hunt will cost him more than he is willing to pay. But I doubt that matters any longer.
You didn't seem all that thrilled with me a moment ago.
You are not Denarius. Whether you are anything like him remains to be seen.
I'm planning an expedition I might need help with.
Fair enough. Should you ever have need of me, I will be here. If Denarius wishes his mansion back, he is free to return and claim it. Beyond that, I am at your disposal.
Bad people come out at night. It would be good to get rid of them.
Thank you.